Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome back to another Warframe video, where today we are going to be looking at every single mastery rank test that currently exists in Warframe as of the end of February 2023. So that is from MR1 through to Legendary 2. Now, this is a pretty long video, and I have chaptered each individual mastery rank test down in the description below, so you guys can go ahead and check out whichever mastery rank test you might be struggling with, or that you just want to see how I do them. I should stress that right now, this is how I chose to do them, both during my original playthrough, my main account, and also my Warframe Done Efficiently series account. On my Warframe Done Efficiently series account, we did recently get to MR30. I would highly recommend you guys go and check that out if you haven't already. So we can only do the mastery rank tests from 1 to 31 on that account. And then for the Legendary 2 mastery rank tests, I will be switching over to my original account and doing it on there since I have access to it. So just to clear that up to begin with. I am also going to be using a very conservative build for every single mastery rank test that we do, bar the last few. So I'm kind of going to assume that towards the end of this kind of list of mastery rank tests, you guys have access to some more advanced weapons, mods, all those things. So at that point, we will start really beefing up the builds to help us get through each test individually. But from sort of mastery rank 1 all the way through to mastery rank 15, we will be using a very conservative build, and I just want to point out right here that nothing you see me using in this video is necessary. You can sub in, sub out weapons however you choose. Whatever you have to hand, you should use. So for example, from mastery rank 1 to 15, I am going to be using Mag Prime with Bratton Prime, and you guys can sub in normal mag. It's completely fine. You don't need Mag Prime for any of this. I'm just using it as a filler, and you'll see I put no mods on Mag Prime and only one mod on the Bratton Prime. But, you know, we'll roll through it in a second. So just to make you guys aware, use whatever you have to hand. It's just to demonstrate how little you actually need to do each of these tests up until, you know, it starts getting a bit more tricky towards or on above mastery rank 20, where you might need to get some more mods together. So yeah, what we're going to do, we're going to hop in. We are going to, yeah, take a look at builds before each run. It's going to be completely uncommentated. I might do some overlay text just to explain a few things every now and then. But for the most part, this entire sort of series of mastery rank tests is going to be uncommentated, just so you guys can see how they're done and how and watch me do it how I like to do it. So yeah, without further ado, let's hop into it. All right, guys, so hopefully that was useful. With MR, well, 33, Legendary 3, probably just around the corner as well, I think it's worth noting that we can probably safely assume that it's going to follow a similar trend and just be a higher tiered version of the MR3 test, similar to Legendary 1 and 2, but it'll be for melee. And in that case, obviously, I'm not going to re-release this video with MR33 added on, but I would recommend simply just running what you saw there with the Anaros build with Exodia Contagion on Krapath. So when the MR33 test drops, this is what I would suggest using if it is for a melee, you know, enhanced melee without abilities. This is what I would suggest using with the same Anaros build. But yeah, hopefully you guys found that interesting and you found what you were looking for, as I said. And yeah, if you did, please leave a like and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next video. See you later, guys.